I'm always slightly in awe of Mervyn, because every day I walk through the corridor of the National Gallery to my office, and there are the lists of all the trustees from the beginning of the history of the gallery in the 1820s right through to today, and he appears as the Lord King. You don't get much more impressive than that, I'm afraid.